Birthplace, Shivneri Fort, Junnar, 60 kilometers north of Pune. Date of birth, 19th February, 1627. Father, Shahaji. Mother, Jijabai. Original name, Shiva. Shivaji grew up to be a brave little boy. He learned to read and write. He mastered the art of shooting and horse riding. Shivaji had a sharp and inquiring mind.
My son, you have learned fast. I'm glad.
Mother, why does father stay away from us?
He is always on the battlefield. He is fighting for the Sultan.
Every day before going to bed, Shivaji heard from his mother the stories of bravery and courage from India's great epics, the Ramayana and Mahabharata.
In the Kurukshetra war, Lord Krishna advised Arjuna, even death, while doing one's duty, should be dear to a hero's heart.
Mother, my duty is, tell me whether I should fight for a foreign king supported by my father, or should I fight for the freedom of my people against the king?
Your duty lies in fighting for your people.
Thank you, Mother. Now my aim is very clear.
His mother made an indelible impression on him by teaching him to love his land, people, and values. One day, Shivaji's father asked Shivaji and his mother to go to Pune to manage the holdings there. Shivaji traveled like a prince.
This land belongs to us. One day it will be ours.